105.9 WVGA, keeping the morning rocking along. Here I got John Quarterman in to talk to us this morning. He's from the Walls Watershed Coalition Group, Incorporated. I guess that's you say. I always wonder if I'm introducing you the correct way, John.
That's right.
Is that good? Okay, good. I think I got it down pat now after all this time. Let's start out of the gate with what's going on this Saturday, October 10th from 9 to 11 a.m.
We got a really big cleanup. There's this nice flyer here that you've probably seen online. City of Valdosta did this.
That's nice.
We were actually first approached by Lowndes County, much to our shock. Said, do we want to cooperate on a cleanup? We said, well, okay, we do cleanups all the time, so why not?
Yeah.
And then Valdosta decided they wanted to be involved, and it's great because we're going to be doing three rivers. We're going to be doing a cleanup down at Troopville Boat Ramp.
Okay.
And we have permission from the landowner to go all the way down to the confluence.
Good deal.
And it is leased for hunting, but the hunter's not going to be there.
Okay. All right.
And we're going to be cleaning up at Naylor Boat Ramp on the Lapaha River, the new one, the county built.
That's right.
And we're going to go down to Sugar Creek to below the Salty Snapper down to the Withlacoochee River. And oh boy, there is a mess in there. We're taking boats to that one because that's the only way you can pick that up.
Okay.
Now the city is also doing cleanups on three creeks, also Sugar Creek, 1 mile branch and 2 mile branch. Okay. I think at two different locations on 2 mile branch. Right. And you can sign up for any or all of those. Just follow the link if you look to the Facebook page about a big cleanup coming up on October 10th. You'll see the link in there.
Good stuff.